Night blossoms are abloom here in Okutama, but we're ready for the smell of burnt rubber. Rolled out the carpet for us tonight in Okutama. Kristen, what are your thoughts on tonight's event?
Yeah, another unpredictable, thrilling touring car event on the way, Alex. Spectators are settling into their seats, knowing absolutely anything can happen when it gets heated out there.
Well put, Kristen. Not long now until we get underway for this Grid World Series event.
You've got a long race ahead of you, so find your groove early on.
Thank you.
start, hold the lead. Past the halfway stage of the race.
Thank you.
the lead through to the end now.
Here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
The opening break?
Thank you.
here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
Pretty good, Alex. The opening race is always something of a test of character as much as anything. Who is going in a bit nervy and maybe holding back for the later stages? And who is just going flat out right from the start?
Exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race, so don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're in for a tougher race in the wet. Don't expect it to dry up anytime soon. Leading the race. Intact.
For those just making their way to the stands, you know where you are. Shanghai. Kristen, what does Shanghai have in store?
Thanks, Alex. I've raced here before. I held the time attack record for 2 years, so I really know this track well. There's so many track configurations.
Well, I've heard Shanghai is one heck of a circuit, Kristen. What does this grid...
Sorry, race control, we're about to get subway.
Right now, you've got this. Halfway through the race.
This is
must land.
We're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell
me. Alright, be back to the room because it's time to get started.
Like my friend. Let's not let it rein it in. We'll push them over the edge here. Thank you. last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now. Yeah.